et de fermer ta gueule.
Why would he do this? We have to be very careful.
He's crazy as a shithouse rat.
Wait.
I think we should try to avoid that.
Yeah.
There's no use hiding, you little foot. What's the problem with sharing all that gold, eh? There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough. And we're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deal? You can't have all the gold. And I'm to be left here to die. But I am the captain. I am in control. And I am the one that says who goes and who stays.
Ah. He's breathing down our necks. Please tell me you have an escape plan.
We can't risk moving yet. Just need to watch and wait for an opening.
Ah! Smug Americans have smashed their way into a foreign land and come up short. The generators are up. Aha! Hey!
Please tell me we're safe.
Oh. Yeah, totally. I mean, these doors were meant to withstand all sorts of stuff.
Okay. Okay. None of you move. None of you go all changing on me now. Turn around. Slow. Real slow.
Oh.
Okay. All right. Not changing. None of that. Raise your hands up. Slow. No, no. Not like that. I said no changing.
Please. We've got no problem with you. We just want to get out of here. Please.
I'm sorry, but if you're breathing, then you don't got much of a choice in the matter. You don't got a say. Not again! It's all got changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
What? There's no mist, man!
Don't breathe it! Don't breathe the mist!
Why can't we breathe the mist? What does it do?
It's life. Bringing things to life that shouldn't be alive. It's inside now. Inside with us, now.
Please just calm down.
Stop! Stop! It's in one of us, isn't it?
Put the gun down, now.
Why would you say that? Why are you telling me what to do? Yeah, you breathed in the mist. It's happening. I can feel it.
Okay, all right, look. There was, you know, something back there. Maybe a mist or a fog, maybe?
I knew it. I told you. Did you breathe it in?
No, look! We held our breath. We did not breathe any of that stuff.
Oh, really? I know you're all fancy divers, but you expect me to buy that? We've been down here for hours. You've been holding your breath this whole time. You're holding your breath right now! Oh, God. It's in me. I got the mist in me, don't I? It's in me, isn't it? I can feel it swirling around in there. It's changing me. On the inside.
No, no. I can't see it. You're all right, man. There's no mist.
Stop. Stop lying. You can all see it in me, can't you? You're all just lying. The mist is inside. Keep me alive!
Hey, man, come on. Just put this...
Oh, fucking shit.
Wait by the radio.
Why?
I'm gonna check the next level. There might be some more gear down there we can use. I'm not going far. Just wait by the radio.
I saw the big guy. He had the distributor cap. You gotta go after him. This must have been what we just heard.
Oh no, what's that?
Doesn't matter. We need that distributor cap. Here! He had to have come this way.
I'm gonna make this jump, Alex. I'll have to find another way around.
Fuck!
Ugh. Look at that. Sometimes you just get lucky.
Thank you.
Hey, it's okay.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Fliss. Gotcha.
All right, let's try it. Conrad was running from something. He was really scared, like terrified. I don't know why. I couldn't see what he was seeing.
He was an asshole. I was. Honey meant well. No matter what moronic thing he was up to, he always meant well. It's just a big old puppy dog. Trying to make everyone laugh. So, found this.
That's it. game over. You're done. For now, at least. You could always try again, see if you can't do better next time around. Impressive. Almost everyone survived. Almost. Things became a little intense, but Alex kept his nerve. Well done, Alex. Well done, you. It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. But there are repercussions. There are always repercussions. Till we meet again. Maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again. It's inevitable.
Won't you spare me over till another year? 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 Won't you spare me over till another year?
So out of nowhere, this thing just sent out an SOS. Guess we got a real live ghost ship here. Whoa. What the hell is this?
Very good. Who's there?
I fashioned her with my own hand.